On the backpack, Jake, we are going on an adventure.
We're gonna have some fun with these.
Stole a lot of pot, including the strain you're smoking right now.
Friday by 5. Tick tock.
So what are we gonna do?
We stole drugs. They can't call the cops on us.
It's after 5. Now what?
Hello, Donnie.
This is Gruesome Herzog's horror movie review. The trail you heard is The Wrong House in 2009. Before I get started, I want to give a great, great big shout out to Shawn French, who contacted me to let me know that he'll be sending me the copy of this movie. It's fucking bad ass. I love captivity movies when they're done very well, and this one was. Directed by Shawn French. Written by Shawn French. I'm telling you, if you haven't seen this, you must. Here's the storyline. An isolated house in the woods looks like an easy mark to a group of friends camping in the Maine wilderness. But what they don't realize is who they're fucking with. Here's a cast. Stacy Ann Strang as Chris. Brendan Potter as Derek. Sue Stevens as Susan. Shawn French as Steve. Megan Mathew as Ashley. Daniel Galloway as Donnie. Julian Brand as Jake. Jason LaHalyer as the neighbor. And David Vire as Jay. Well, well, well. Like I said before, this was a fun movie from start to finish. Well entertaining, great acting, great storyline. And I want to tell you something, I'll say it before. I've seen a lot of captivity movies, but this one was done just right. And the ending was awesome. Well done. Well done. Love it. So for those ones who haven't seen it, look it up. It's phenomenal. The Wrong House in 2009. As I read, Donnie, the lead idiot, decides to break into someone's home and steal their belongings. But what they don't realize is they knew who they were. That's the gist of the story. This is Gruesome Herzog's horror movie review. I gave this movie an 8.5 out of 10, and I ain't no shit. A well-entertaining film. This is Gruesome Herzog's horror movie review, and I'm out of here.